Hello, my name is Aldrin Chua. So currently I am the Director of Marketing of Techglobal Incorporated. So we're based in Manila, in the Philippines. So our company is called Techglobal Incorporated. We are the pioneer of PPR piping and HDPE piping in the country. So we're the first one to introduce them back in 1995. So PPR is used for waterline pipes with our Vesmo brand over here. This is the pioneer when it comes to waterline technology in the market. So it's made in Europe. So this is what we supply for the waterline. And we also have our HDP, which we are also the pioneer, which we introduced in 2003. So we introduced this as a better alternative for the drainage piping in the country. So we use this as a replacement for cast iron and PVC. So those are the products that our company is carrying, aside from other plumbing products, together with water meter, brass gate valves, Teflon tape, and other fire protection products such as BI fitting and groove coupling. So those are our product line.
Okay. So who is your target market?
So mostly, you can see our target market are developers, because most of our supplies, most of our customers are developers, such as SM, Robinson, Fininvest, Anchorland, Vista, etc. So right now, we are supplying 8 of the top 10 developers in the country, because we are targeting developers, because most of our projects, most of our products are high-end, heavy-duty materials. That's why we are targeting this kind of developers who do this kind of big projects, so that, you know, they have peace of mind when it comes to their plumbing and fire protection products.
Alright. And any plans for next year?
Our plans mostly are introducing new products in plumbing and fire protection. So you can see, we pioneered this kind of technology such as PPR pipes, HDPE pipes. Next year, we'll be introducing a new piping in the market for both plumbing and fire protection. So we do this so that our water line, sanitary line, and sprinkler line will be up to par with European countries, because we believe that it's very important to have this kind of upgrade in our market, so that we won't be left behind from other countries. So we are introducing this kind of technology, while others introduce cheaper products in the market. What we are doing is we are introducing better and quality materials in the market, so that, you know, we are at par with European countries. So, you know, piping innovation is very important for us, and that's part of our advocacy, to provide access to safe and portable water in our country. So hopefully your viewers can try out our products.